Is your Samsung phone having trouble with NFC? Don't worry, I've got some tips to help you fix the NFC issue on your Samsung phone. Let's get started. Before trying anything else, open Settings. Tap on Connections. Scroll down. Choose More Connection Settings. Turn on Nearby Device Scanning. Now, let's explore some other settings that could help. Solution 1. Enable NFC State Debug Log. Go to Settings once more. Scroll all the way down. Tap Developer Options. Ensure Developer Options is enabled. Scroll down further. Find the NFC State Debug Log. Now, simply switch it on. Solution 2. Clear the NFC cache. Go back to Settings. Scroll down. Tap Apps. Then, tap the filter icon in the middle right. Enable Show System Apps. Then, tap OK at the bottom. Now, tap the search icon at the top right. Type in NFC. Then, tap on it. Scroll down to Storage. At the bottom, tap Clear Cache. If the option is available, clear the cache. After you have tried these steps, check to see if your issue is resolved. If not, proceed with the next solution. Solution 3. Check for software updates. Return to Settings. Scroll down. Tap on Software Update. Then tap Download and Install. If an update is available, install it. Solution 4. Reset all settings. Go to Settings. Scroll down. Tap General Management. Scroll down again. Choose Reset. Scroll down to Reset All Settings. Tap Reset Settings. Tap Reset again. Give it some time. Hope you found these tips helpful. If you did, a like would be much appreciated. Got any questions? Drop them in the comments below. Thanks for watching.